What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Harry Manlyface, and welcome to a little game called Diluvion. I think that's how you pronounce it, God only knows. But it's only new out yesterday as I'm recording this, which is 2nd of February. And it looks really cool. It's like an exploration kind of survival type game. But it's all based underwater. You control a submarine and a crew, and you go around to different cities underwater, and you get more crew to your ship and upgrade as you go. So it seems like something really cool, kind of a unique idea. There isn't many games that are set. There isn't many games that are set purely underwater and like Subnautica, which I haven't played myself, but I've seen a lot of. And that's really the only one I know of that's set purely underwater, where the whole open world is underwater. So it's kind of cool to see more games coming and doing that. But enter my name, Paul.
I see. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Let us just begin. Plus. Let us begin, Plus. Beat skip, no thank you, I won't actually get the thing. Hello my child, come and sit with me. Okay, I can do that. I'd like to tell you a story, one that I used to read to your mother oh so long ago when she was about your age. Okay. Music is awesome. Once long ago, before the waters of the world closed up around humanity, the earth was covered in dry land, as vast as the ocean is deep. Awesome. No child went without food, people were happy, and their world contained wonders and technology that we see only glimpses of in the relics left to us today. However, there was darkness within the hearts of man. There was a group who, being not content with the miracles they possessed, sought to dominate others, and soon war broke out across the world. Red Comet thinks, as punishment for the sins, the gods sent down the calamity, which wiped out the land-dwelling animals and sunk the earth deep beneath the waves. Shit got serious. Wow. Everyone's drowning. Everything in this is like when you're playing in the submarine. But all was not lost. I'll talk in a minute. All was not lost. The last god who believed that mankind should be given a second chance hid a gift in the deepest, darkest part of the ocean. And she said to mankind, whoever reaches the end of the endless corridor and brings back my gift, if he or she be deserving, will usher in a new something something. And this is why adventurers seek out the endless corridor, though they do not know what it holds, but whatever it to be, treasure or knowledge or power down there. And life, we know, will be irrevocably changed when it is discovered. Okay. Mariana, the latest in the line of combat specialist subs out of the house Spirios Engineer Works. The Mariana is a hardy combat ready ship. Not like the Glacium 5 or the Iron Minnow, actually includes a torpedo tube. The Mariana is a rear turret configuration tuned for defense rather than offense, but can hold its own in battle. Because of its heavier armament, it's slower than the other classes of sub. Dweller built, so this is engineering. known for being one of the fastest subs on the sea, the Glacium 5 was a high-tech drill-propelled sub built by the ICER engineering guilds. These subs get to their destination quickly and maneuver gracefully along the way. While not built for combat, they have enough armor that to keep would-be attackers at bay. The well-built sub composed of an amalgam of parts welded together to create a sturdy beast. These subs specialize in salvage, having a larger inventory than any other class of sub in the ocean. They have a nice balance of defense, speed, and offense. Balance, defense, or speed. We go with the Mariana. I know that I bought the enhanced version. I think it has a special name, but I don't know. But it says that I have access to another sub in the game called the Manta. So I'm assuming that I'll get that when I'm in the actual game. Diluvion. Hey, we are here. His right shoulder. Okay. Hold right shoulder to maintain course. Oh, so I can look around at the same time. Okay, that's kind of cool. So tap it to go. We're moving. Oh, I didn't get to see that. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Half. Okay. Yes. Move out of the way. Awesome. Full speed. Full speed ahead. Hello? Wants to talk to you. Press Y to view the inside of your sub. What should we do, Jay? Awesome. We've been out here looking for salvage all day and had any luck. Let's stop at that bar and regroup over some hard grog. Press back. Head to nearby bar. Okay. That. Navigation part 1. The golden fish are said to flock to those striving for a goal. Use them to navigate to your destination. Awesome, there's subs down there. That's cool. Can I slow down? Aye aye, just ahead. Use left stick Y to adjust depth. Yeah. I understood that. Just X to dock. Ah! Awesome. Dock with the dive bar. And now we're in the dive bar. Nice. So, can I look around? Oh, I have to actually use the mouse for this part. Hello. Can I just get that off screen? What's the plan? Everything is time to expand the crew, don't get me wrong. What do I have to do to get a decent drink in this dump? Pay your tab, you scrounger. yeah, you know I'm good for it. Your scrap can't fall apart, boy. There's wrecks on the seafloor, they're more reliable than your ship. Do you not look out your portholes, man? I got me a brand new sub, courtesy of Hasley. About this Hasley, okay. Hello? Hello, person. Can I come up? So yeah, the whole game's kind of like, when you're in your sub out in the world, you're in treaty mode and you have a lot of shit to fight and stuff, but when you're actually talking to people or looking at your actual crew, it's more like faster and light. And it's kind of like this 2D hand-drawn thing, which is kind of cool. But let's go here. Can you tell me more about Hasley? John Hasley, part of the Vehicle Engineering Guild. If you can get him to help you, he gets you down to 1,000 meters, give or take a catfish's whisker. Before I forget, you can fight Hasley near Tonusburg. Just remember you owe me one. Oh, and the name's Daniel Aretan. Nice to meet you. 1,000 meters? If you're looking to get a new sub anyway, being able to dive that far would be an added bonus. Don't forget, we can only go down 200 meters at the moment, and we're going to need a crew. Why don't you see if anyone here is looking for a job? Hire a sailor. Okay. So, I'm assuming... Oh, what the... Ah. These coins are valuable. Okay, so... Air tank, flick, simple to use, low damage, bolt cannon. So I'm assuming I should take all these loot. Scrap metal, uses ammunition in most cannons, often used in creation of new submarines. Nice! So there's nothing else to... Sailor? Will you join my crew? Good old Jack. Seems like the best of us of it is over. Sure, I'll hop on your junker, so long as you keep me fed. Okay. He's won everything. Hired! Air sailor. I did it. You've just hired sailors to prepare your ship over time and command any of the active stations on your ship. Okay. Can I hire more? Mm-hmm. What's going on? Grog here's so bad, I may as well be drinking my own piss. Come to think of it, I did drink my own piss once. Wow, won an engine in the deal. Nice. Lapse the veteran, why do you come here? The owner here brews his own grog. We don't ask what goes in it. Okay. So, let's get out. Okay, let's just... Right stick. Ah. Handy. Okay. I can figure out some shiz. Just let me go over here a bit. Just so I can look at my crew for a minute. See how this sailor. What do you think? This ship as well, it's a ship for sure. Where are you from? Born and raised up over in Fingerdale. The place just ain't the same anymore. All the refugees coming in. Kinetic. Okay. Ah. So I can click on a place. What is this and what is that? Okay, that looks like scanners of some sort. Let's put someone in here. Can I put someone in here? Hey, I don't want to do that. Mr. Helmsman, anyways. Oh, I have to actually have the helm unlocked first. I see, so my crew's up here with me now. So, there's extra shiz. Okay, I can figure this out. So that goes up and down, good to know. No map for the zone. Okay, that's all I can do in there. Let's just hold course in this direction and let's look up map thingy. I'm assuming there's only one way to go, which is out here, by the looks of it. So I'm gonna go out here. Full speed ahead. Put that sailor to use. What sailor? Should we do it with the new guy? Leave him in the crew quarters and he'll repair any damage. Okay. I personally would like him in my helm. I don't want to do that. Take him off. Yeah, I can put him in there and blah blah blah. Just make sure he's off because I want him to repair damage. I'm sure that's going to become a thing because this was compared to Dark Souls on the actual Steam trailer for it. So, yeah. Warning, low air tank. What? Uh-oh. Hello? Just keep her going. Overdrive. Quick. Oh my god. Down, down, down. Okay, so controls are a bit weird. Left and right and the left stick is turning, but up and down, it's like a just depth. It's kind of odd. I would have preferred the actual bumpers to be a just depth and the other thing to be... Yeah, but then I'd have to... What the fuck is that sound? Okay. Hello? Those mines look like trouble. Yes, they do. Can we slow? Go slow a bit. What can you tell me about the mines? Mm-hmm. What should I do with the new guy? What do we do about these mines? Hope he didn't have too much to drink after him. We're going to have to maneuver around him. Really could use a new gunner. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we have to get a gunner to use the weapons. Good to know. Aye aye! Let's just get out here. Oh, there's a new station to dock at. Full steam ahead! Off we go. A bounty hunter's jail. I really need to dock though, because I'm almost out of fucking shit. So. Can I dock? Oh, yes, I can. Dock! Dock. Do I have to like aim properly at this? Oh, I don't think I'm close enough yet. There we go. Yay! Fill their tanks. Oh, thank you. Hello? Who is here? What's up? Aww. Aww? Good to know. Helm officer. Oh, that's my fella, is it? Want to join up? You're looking tired, sure, I'm just finishing up my duties here. No, fuck that. No, thank you. Gunner officer, what are you in for? There's just been a teensy mix up. They shoved me in this cage. Okay. No talking to the prisoner. Shh, go away. Look, you gotta help me. They've got me in here on false charges and now they want to execute me. That woman is in trouble. Or is trouble. What? Oh, you did not just say that. I'm actually going to show you what I'm made of. Okay. Oh, look. What do you know? I picked the lock while you distracted the guard. Thanks for the cover, Captain. Hey, she's escaping. What are you waiting for? Run! She's getting away. Stop them. Yep. Fuck it. I need a gunner on my ship. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Fuck off. Go away. Oh. Hit him better than that. There we go. Oh god, she does not have good aim. Uh-oh. I seem like I'm going to hit a wall. Hey! Pull up! Where's the fucking ship gone? It's above me somewhere. Hello? Fuck off! Yes! Die! Okay. Let's just get the fuck out of here. There's the gate. We must be close. Okay. Uh-oh. What the fuck? How? Okay. I'm gonna have to go deep. Damned ice quakes. Let's just get down here. Full speed ahead. Damned. Dive lower and find a way to pass the gate. I did. Oh, hello. Stop. Slow. Stop. What is this? It's just an air tank place. Hello? Abandoned drill house. Oh. Ah. These coins are often redeemed for their value in gold. Okay. That's handy. Hey! I didn't mean to do that. Hey, oh. I want this. Fish fossils, valued for their study. For their use in study. Okay. No fuel. Nah. There's nothing else I can activate by the looks of it. Okay. Yeah. Let's just keep going. Where the fuck is the turret on this? No, it said it's on the back. Oh, that's the turret there. I see. Fuck you. Let's go. Take me a while to get used to these controls, but they're actually not too bad. They kinda make sense after a minute or two. Hey. Fuck your minds. So salvage is my ammo, so I have a very limited amount of ammo. That means you really have to try and make your... Uh-oh. Let's just get down here. So it's very hard to hit. Crush depth. No! Oh! Okay. Hey. Okay, I'm gonna have to like really. Just go. Go. Oh, slow down. Okay. Oh. That is quite stressful. Let's just get over to this thing and dock at it. Extra dock, quick! Oh, almost fucking crashed. That is the most. Oh, hello! Mm-hmm. What are you? You need to leave now, sonar officer. Sure, it's okay for me to catch a lift next. Yes! Real quick! Is there anything to search in here? That would be a nope. The new recruits. How are you finding new recruits? The boy never says anything except to apologize. The girl never shut up, and the rest of the crew don't more mumble. What do we do now? That was only a passage into Tom's Fort. Unless if we dive down, we might be able to get through the damage part. Yeah. So, now we have sonar. It's just... Oh, so my sonar actually shows points of interest. Aye, that's nice. Aye, just now, book captain. Let's go. Off we go. Hello? What is... That's like power cables. Weird. That's fairly insane. I want to go over here. Feeding your crew. Okay. Beacon keeper. Hello. What's the story? Game saved. Hello? Fill their tanks. Very nice. Can I steal from that? Forgotten Fjords map. Map of Forgotten Fjords. An air tank. Oh, that's worth a lot. Nice. Right. Search the nearby outpost for a map. Hello. Where's Thomasburg? Follow these beacons. They take you straight to Thomasburg. Okay. Pretty nice. just boost down a bit. Away from that. What is that? What the fuck is this? Okay. Map isn't too difficult to figure out. Alright, so I am... This was the gate, I think, that I just came through. Into here. Which means this is where I am now. No, that's the gate, I think. Hang on. If I can just... see what way I'm... I would be looking if I came out that gate again. Where's the gate? It's over there. So the gate is there, so it's facing that direction. More of a west. Okay. Ah, so I came in like at this side. Somewhere. Maybe there. Here. Okay, let me just... let's go over there. Research capsule. Hey, slow, slow. Oh my god. Okay, navigation part 2. You found your first landmark. When you discover a landmark, it's marked down on your compass and your map. If you don't have a map for this zone yet, don't fret. Any landmarks you found will be added to your map when you get it. Okay, good, good, good. That's good. Heart pendant. Permanently increase endurance of a crew member by 1. Staff Kirk chart. This blessed chapel could have only been built 200 deep. No matter what the skeptics say, why else would the deep have saved it from the waves? Dweller priest. Okay. Heart pendant. Okay. Landmark charts. Most landmarks have a chart which contains the location and some history about the landmark. These charts are highly valued at the Spurious Cartographers Guild in the Sunken Coast. Okay. I shall have to remember that. Let's get going. Which way now? Dunsborg, not too much further. We can follow these beacons to get there. Okay, good to know. Go up there. Oh, there's the... Uh-oh. Okay. So we want to head across to these beacons. The ocean is so creepy. Oh. Gives me weird chills. Deep ocean is so weird. Din, din, din. Where are we going? Is that Tunisburg? That must be Tunisburg. Hello? Carol the Slow. Oh, is this a piece of a ship? It's one of the old boats. Ah. I see. Let's turn off this for a minute. So, if I slow down now and look at this. Ah. So that's where I'm going. When you hover over one, it goes mixed sound. That's awesome. Well, we seem to be going this direction, so does that mean it's in there? Follow the beacons. That's up there. Okay. Let's just go up there. Keep her going! Diddly 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 doon. Hello? I feel alone. Please, help me. Get to Tonsberg. Vehicle Engineering Guild. What the fuck? Nope. Hello? Hello? Let me dock. We are here. Hasley? Is this you? John Hasley. Okay. Looking for John Hasley. Yep, that'd be me. There's a couple of things I'll need you to bring me, but I'll make you the best ship you ever laid eyes on. What do you need to upgrade my sub? Okay, so I'll need 15 reinforced hull panels, 10 engine parts from the ships that fell around Fingerdal in the Battle of Singer's End. You know the one, where the Songhouse finally kicked it. I'll also need 40 pieces of scrap metal, and a Morse radio. And some blackberries. Consider those payments for my services. Wow. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I don't know what that was that came up either. Aww. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Can I change my sub here? Yes. I fucking understand all this. I got that. Got 40 scrap metal. Don't have anything else. Boo doo doom doo 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 doo. So, need some help? Yes, kind of. Reinforced hull plates. Down in Rainfjord, in the minefields. Be careful out there, plenty of live explosives. Keep an eye out for wrecks and bandit capsules, you'll find it soon enough. Okay. Just come down a tiny bit. Let me. Game solved. Very nice. But is it going to tell me where these fucking fjord things are? Goldfishies, help me. Okay. Tonsborg Courtyard. Let's go up here. Oh, you can go to all these places. Jesus. Hey. Sex the duck. Gnome. Okay, so can I like the Kraken of Savants? What do you make here? Projected by a wooden charm. Ah. Oh. So. I see. Any rescue sailors can use it to repair damage. Wooden charm relaxes crew members. Scrap metal. Oh, scrap metal. Torpedoes. Yes. I need to actually buy some of the scrap metal. Okay, awesome. Let's just put this up one at a time. I can only afford one food. Okay. Okay. Aha! Oh, there's a hidden fucking chest. Crowbar. World's most useful object. Continue. Nice. Is there anything else hidden in here? That would be a nope. Okay. At least I know there's a shop here. Let's get over there. Gnome. Oh. It's not up there. What the fuck I can dock at that to? Oh my god, there's so much stuff to dock at. Dock. Doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Sailor. Are you a sailor? I've dabbled a bit in saying it, but there's only so much fun you can have blowing things up with torpedoes. I'm still looking for a torpedo officer. Oh, so you got an upgrade then. Do you know how much demand there is for a man of my skills? But we need torpedoes. Okay. Look, I need to get to the Fountain of Honor in the Sunken Coast area. I'll come with you up until then, but only because I need a lift. Got it? Okay. I just won't go there. Have you heard of Hasley? Yeah, right. Yeah, right down below in the engineer skills. Gary won that Hasley. Hello? You in charge? I'm the mayor here. You're lucky to visit us at this time. Not many travelers get to see our tree in full bloom. How did you get tree? It was a gift from House Morganson before they fell. When the apples are ripe, we have the harvest festival. Okay. Oh my god, this place is huge. Can I actually interact with anything? Victor, are you a card player? Lord of the Ocean's all you want. This is where the true excitement of life lies. What do you want? Don't waste your money on racing kids. Shacked fights. Fighting's where it's at. If you know the context to get in. That fucking hurt. Ah. Anyone? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Where is anything in this place? Oh, there's something. Ears pendant. Perception. Would-be treasure hunters love this kind of thing. Sea chart. Permanent increased perception of a crew member. Okay. Want to join up? Join your crew, you say? Will there be opportunity for study along the way? Yes. I don't have you, sorry. Do you get many guests here? We had loads passed through, not long too past. Okay. Let me leave you, please. I want this thing interests me. How about torpedoes? Just I'll figure out my torpedoes in a minute. I want to go over here. This thing said I could dock at it. Jesus. Fucking brightness or what? Oh, it's this. Think. No, it's research. Oh, research capsule. Get over there. Come on. Yum. Awesome. There we go. Okay, so this will have a thing in it. Mind pendant. Okay. My sweet Tonsberg, jewel in the fjords, ice ground, may your walls stand strong. Dunsberg chart. And a mind pendant. Nice. There are like loads of stuff on my map now. Tonsberg. Can I like... No, I thought I'd be able to click on it to like set a waypoint or something. Torpedoes. Drill dwellings. Drill dwelling. Oh, my gold fishy friends. Okay, we're going to go down here. What the fuck is that thing? Research capsule. This looks like a monster. Frozen giant. Okay. Fuck is this music for? Duck. Filled an air tank. What the fuck? Okay, some weird shit in here. If 5 torpedoes, a repair kit, frozen giant chart. Okay, thank you. I think I'm getting shot at, so can you undock? What the fuck? What just happened? Something sounded bad, but I don't know what it was. Okay, I can go this way now anyways. Let's go over here. No, don't. Oh, fuck. Just go full speed. I don't need to overdrive. This looks like a current going the opposite. Oh no, it's going in the right direction. Let's get in here, so. Whee! Extra speed! Awesome! Where are we going? Oh, there's a research capsule. Talk at it! Giant seat! Stop! Ow! My ship. It hurts. Give. Heart pendant. And a giant seat. Okay, my inventory looks full. So, can I go to my things now? And use some of this stuff. How do I use torpedoes? This is not my torpedo. Can only launch if it has a target. And you can only target something if the sonar is checking it. Got it. No sonar, no torpedoes. Move to reticule over target. Once you see the target, lock, fire away. Torpedoes home in targets, but they ain't perfect. The more crew in the station, less likely the torpedo is to fail. Fair enough. Okay, he doesn't say shit. Awesome, good to know. So, what's your deal? I'm gonna record on your ship as guns. We're a perfect match. So, can I, like... Okay. I'm assuming he's gonna need the perception. It kinda, like, that doesn't let me give it to anyone else that doesn't need it. So, he probably needs intelligence. Good to know. Heart pendant. So I can only give stuff to him. Are the other two only like temporary crew members then? I wonder. Okay, let's just... Oh, it's him. It's only them that can actually be done up. Okay, that makes sense. So I can't actually do up the other fellas. So if I can give him another endurance thing, and I'm sure there's endurance, reload speed, perception and intelligence, perception and strength. So if I put him over there, we'd have a 10% increased fire rate and 40% increased accuracy. Yeah, I think I'll go with that. Okay. Let's get going. Onwards. My sub looks really nice, actually. It's cool. Hey, Speedy Gonzalez. Let's go. Captain's time. There will be times when you need to make very quick changes to your crew. This is where captain's time comes in handy. Press and hold Y to slow down time around you, allowing you to make changes in the heat of battle. Oh. I see. That's handy. Oh, wow. What the fuck? They're big ass mines. No! Oh my god. Oh, this part is creepy. Oh. Hold course. Hold course, please. Wow, that's a big explosion. Okay, I really want to get rid of that mine. I don't even know if I can. Warning, love food. Oh god. Okay, let's just get around here. I think it's attracted to me. Nope. Loot sphere. I'm going down here. Just let me duck, please. There we go. Very nice. Loot sphere. Okay. And we sold a premium books. Okay. Reinforced plates. Hey. There's more shit, more reinforced plates. Chest, reinforced plates, dinar and the fossils. More stuff, scrap metal and dinar. Nice! More reinforced plates. Awesome. Nothing else in here. Not by the looks of it. That would be a nip. Okay. Okay. I have to get in here, so if I can turn sideways, that would be awesome. Just fire at that. Okay. That's how you get rid of that. Let's just get in here now. Hopefully I can squeeze through this little gap. Please. Okay. Okay. Just about. What is in here? More reinforced plates. Very nice. Lots more reinforced plates. Some food. All stuff that I need. Anything else? Nope. That is a negatory. Is there anything else I can duck out here? Just go ever so slowly there. And go up. Low food again. Let's get over here. The music is not helping. Oh, hello. Flounder pirate. Okay. Go away. Oh, come on. They're all hitting. I think he's dead. Crippled flounder. Okay, can I like... Oh, I can. I can duck. That's awesome. Duck. What the fuck is this? Huh? What are you selling? Okay, mystery emblem. Take this mystery emblem from your ship's inventory to apply to your ship. Can I like... Fuck. Can I sell stuff? That's what I want to know. Can I sell this? Ah. Oh. That is nice. Sea chart. Treasure hunters. And that. Aye. That is quite nice. How much is that? No, definitely not enough for that. Might need some food though. Down to zero. Give me like 10 foods just to be safe. Oh, there's something over here. 20 bucks. Yeah, I'll talk to you again. I've got a lot of books to sell you. That is awesome. $20. 900, 990. Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh. What goes on here? We're set up as teaching and research base. It gives students a chance to work with equipment we use to dig up for analysis and artifacts.
Huh?
I thought that was... Oh no, I ducked into that. I want to dock to the flounder. Ah, now we're on board the flounder. Torpedoes. Nice. There's no one here. So can I just like leave it now, or do I have to kill it? Let's find out if I can kill it. If I can come down here. Hold course and fire. 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 Oh, there we go. Hasta la vista. Can I get scrap or something out of that? Oh, what's down here? The fallen station? Game saved. Doo-doo. What's here? Oh, it's sideways. More reinforced hull plates. More scrap. All of the scrap, please. More scrap, yay. Anything actually down here? That would be a nope. Can't open anything in here. Okay. So there's nothing else really to open. Took everything out of East Tree. And nothing else can open. Okay. Foreman Station, thank you for your usefulness. If I can turn around, that'd be awesome. Let's just go this way. Fucking backwards. There we go. Okay. See what's the story of our map. So I'm going in here pretty much. That's where I am. That's at the end. So I can't actually go any further down here. It's a dead end, I think. Okay, there's lots of stuff down here though. Oh! Okay. Jesus Christ. That made a lot of stuff move. Okay, let's go down now. Go over there a bit. Ching. And duck. Nice. What is this? Very nice. And some very nice. I don't have blackberries, but don't exactly know where to find blackberries. Turn a small bit. Is any of them actually hitting him? Okay. Okay. Nothing seems to be hitting that, so I'm just gonna go over here. And hopefully that mine just stays up there. I don't need that in my life. is this just seems to be a wall. Yeah, so, that's just a wall, so this is just a dead end down here. So all I can actually do is go back. Actually, I can go back a different way though. Go down here. I haven't been down here. Hello? Is that like a little ship or something? What is? I can dock here. Nice. It is a crashed boat. Huron. What do you have? Got a few things. Very nice. And that's it. Okay. Just go, go, go. Go real quick. So that mine cannot catch up to me. Okay. Let's destroy these mines down here. Uh-oh. Destroy them. Oh, thank God. Duck! Someone was here. Yay, more reinforced plates. That's what I need. More reinforced plates. I think I have all the reinforced plates now. I think it was 15 that I needed. Oh, got even more. Okay, good. Yeah, 15 reinforced plates, 10 engine parts. Morse radio, huh? Yeah, that's definitely something that I need to know how to get. How about the Morse radio? Those things aren't cheap and they're too fragile to survive a battle. Oh, I think you'll be able to find one over in the Sonar and Communications Guild in Tomaldal. Okay. Where the fuck Tomaldal is? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! There we go. Sir. Oh, there's something else. Duck. Oh, it's another one of these house things. More reinforced plates. More of that stuff. And more of this stuff. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, God. Who the fuck's fighting me? Okay, that's it. Fuck off. Not doing too bad, to be honest. I'm not moving, but I don't want to move right now. Lead the shots. Okay. It's crippled. Can I hit you, please? Just hit it. Hit the mine. There we go. That mine too, that mine too. They're both very close to the crippled minnow. There we go. And duck. Oh god. That awkwardness. Duck at the fucking minnow. There we go. Okay. So, no one left on board, but they have this thing. Fern. Oh. Nice. Okay. Let's just... head more out here. I'm kind of lost, to be honest. From where I am, though, there's the crippled minnow. Oh my god, that's very close. Oh, that was creepy. Okay. Came quite close to this giant seat, to be honest. Okay. So I... Ah! I see how torpedoes work now. How do I... Uh-oh. Did not mean to do that. Ah! Okay, that's awesome. Well, I am over here between these two. So I'd have to head generally west to get back out. Which is over that direction. Okay. I'm going to leave this episode here because it has run on very long at this stage. I just got kind of sucked into what I was doing in this. But, yeah, we'll come back in the next episode and... yeah. I think I should actually just move a small bit more until the game saves again so that I can quit for now. So let's just get back down here a bit. Oh, someone is here. Oh, hello. Another fucking flounder. Old course. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck you! Suck on the torpedo, you dick. Uh-oh. What was that? Uh-oh. Just slow down. Come on. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's not good. Go up, go up. Cripple the flounder. Duck. Just duck. Okay. Give me this. Take all. Okay. It shouldn't take me long to get back to the other place that I was originally, so... When I'm back there, I should be safe enough. Oh god. Okay, this is the giant seat, I think. Yeah, this is the giant seat. Okay. Oh wait. There's something down here. Mines. Go away. Nice. Duck. Rope tension. Fill their tanks. And give me that stuff. And that stuff. And some of that. I've got lots and lots of things now. A lot of it to be sold. Which is good. Okay. Let's get back over this giant seat. Oh, game saved. Okay. Game saved, so let's just... If I reload last checkpoint. Now. I'm assuming it's just gonna spawn here. Not quite sure where it spawned me. Oh yeah, I'm at the giant seat. Yeah, there's the research capsule. Do I have that one? I swear I've been to this one. I'll just check if I've been to this thing. Yeah, this is the one on the giant seat, so... Morse radio, blah blah blah. Yes, I already know, I got it. Yeah, I've already got being here, okay. Okay, I will... end this episode here of Diluvion. It's a really, really cool game, and its controls are a bit clunky, and not clunky, but weird to get used to, because you have to control like the depth of it and then the orientation of it, and then you have to like hold your throttle so that you can actually aim freely of your where your ship's going, otherwise the ship goes to where you're aiming. So the controls are a bit weird for it, but it is a really cool game, so I'll probably be doing a few more episodes on it. But thank you all for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. I walk with the elephant. Rolling with elephant. Rolling with elephant. Rolling with elephant.